Guys, I have just found the biggest brown recluse spider I have ever seen in all of my years. Right there, see how big her abdomen is? That means that's a female and she probably has a bunch of eggs in there. I have never seen one that big ever. It is massive. You do not want to get near that thing. That is insane. And this is a brown recluse spider web. All this loose webbing, that is what those spiders make.